Logan Square, hours after the stay-at-home order took effect across the state. Shannon.
Yeah, well, the governor said today that they want any currently non-working physicians, nurses, and other medical professionals to help join in on the fight against COVID-19. What they're doing is they're waiving fees as well as expediting licenses to try and get more workers. They're also looking for more medical equipment to help hospitals on the front lines. This while people and businesses adjust to life as they're told to stay at home. The weekend looks different now.
Usually on a Saturday night, every single stool would be taken here. We'd have about 10 to 15 people waiting in line coming to grab a seat. And then we'd have to-go orders going crazy as well.
But at Furious Spoon in Logan Square and all restaurants throughout the state, they're trying to adapt to the new restrictions aimed at slowing the spread of COVID-19. The stay-at-home order went into effect Saturday night. Streets have already been bare with less people going outside. But now all non-essential businesses are ordered to close and public and private gatherings are restricted. As for how that will be enforced, Governor Pritzker said he hopes people will obey the rules, but there could be consequences.
In the extreme circumstance, an officer could charge somebody with reckless conduct, which is a misdemeanor, if they're truly engaging in reckless conduct.
But the governor hoped that wouldn't be necessary.
We're not encouraging police. We're not looking to put people in jail or to fine them for this kind of activity. What we really want is for people simply to obey the rules. This is about keeping everybody in our community safe.
Essential activities like grocery shopping and walking pets will be allowed.
One slurker.
Restaurants will provide delivery and takeout. But for many businesses, it will be a rough go until the order is lifted on April 7th.
Really, we're just doing this to keep some people employed, and then the people in the community that we can serve, you know, just making sure they understand, like, we got your back, we're here to, you know, support you guys. As far as business-wise goes, no, business is drastically lower.
And many restaurants and other businesses have had to get creative during this time. Furious Spoon handing out toilet paper with certain orders. But busy at Logan Square usually would be busy on a Saturday night, but this is expected to be the new normal, at least for the next few weeks. Live in Logan Square, Shannon Halligan, WGN News.